Okay, we are back. I have calmed down.
We all know what this match is. So, but for those who are not
this
on,
is Giant yeah. Gonzalez. This is not the Undertaker match, by the way.
Okay.
So this is Giant Gonzalez. He was 8'1".
Mm-hmm.
So
they dress him like this.
This is, well, this, and then they had another one where the fur wasn't on there at all.
Yeah.
We might watch the Undertaker match, but I'm not sure.
Not tonight.
Not tonight. This match is...
Is this his debut match, or no, is this just another?
He's facing jobbers. Just keep in mind of how tall he is. That red rope is the top rope, and that goes up to his hip.
Yeah. And what is the context of this match?
It is a squash match. It is three jobbers taking on Giant Gonzalez. The match is, I think, like 2 minutes.
Okay, perfect. So I guess we're going to watch that.
Oh, by the way, the majority of this match, he's doing this.
So who are the jobbers? Are they of any note?
No.
Or are they just three local?
There's three local idiots.
Sounds good. Yeah, what the hell is he? Why is he dressed like that?
It looks like somebody tried to give Bigfoot a makeover that failed.
Right? Sounds like Bigfoot got a bad haircut.
He could barely fucking move. We're just going to wait for him to do something. I'm just making sure.
Nah, Vince McMahon on commentary is always a classic.
Look at the fuck. These two guys look like the biggest goobers, I swear.
I know. They're goofy little goobers, aren't they? This guy just looks like...
Are we going to do something?
I know, right? Come on, people.
Kick him in the leg or do something.
Okay, God. Really? They're just running away because they can't. Oh my God!
Oh, and that was the end of the match, by the way.
That was it. What was that match? Was there even a finish?
Yeah, the guy rolled out of the ring and was counted out. Why bother? Like, right. I don't understand. So I wanted to put the entrance in there too because it really shows how tall the dude is.
Mm-hmm.
But I might do the Undertaker match too. That might be fun. But yeah, no, that was the whole match. It was literally the guy holding him by the throat and doing a not terrible choke slam and then running after the other dweebs and they run off. That was probably the most exercise they ever got up to that point in their life.
Yep.
And I hope all of them died in Soma. So,
oh my God.
Wait. Peanut Gallery, what are we doing next week?
I have no idea.
It's hard because we don't have a lot of pay-per-views because we're getting close to WrestleMania.
Yeah,
so,
they're not doing anything up to WrestleMania.
So if you guys enjoyed this, remember to like, follow, subscribe, become a patron. Also, suggest matches. I want to see those matches. Send links either in the comments or whatever. And as always, be
majestic.